Yo, you alright, briskies? How y'all doing? Guys, are you liking the recent uploads right now? Because I'm loving it. I'm loving the comments. I'm absolutely going crazy right now. I can't stop. I have tendonitis in my knees. Let's go. Right, so I'm meeting up with a bunch of parkour guys. They're just over there. And they're all looking at me because I'm a vlogger now. Do you know what I mean? It's all going crazy. Anyways, basically, I'm going to do some jumps today. And I've spotted a couple of roofs in Shadwell. This is where we are, the location is Shadwell. And I've spotted a couple of roofs and they look crazy. Like, you know when you just see like, you know like a kid in a toy shop and you see a toy you like, it's kind of the same thing, yeah? So I've looked at that and I've got a little bit, ooh, it's tickled me a little bit. All love, guys, let's get to training. Matters. Right guys, there's a construction site behind me with a lovely red crane and it's tall enough to see the whole city of Canary Wharf. And we're gonna try and catch it for sunset. Hopefully we make it, pray to God. But we make it for sunset. We go up there and we have a good view and get a swift getaway. Hopefully we don't get caught. Let's see how this goes. See you guys in a bit, yeah? Just wait there.
Oh, it's a river.
Didn't see that little edge.
Yeah, go for it. Oh my days. That was so quick. That's disgusting. Go around this way. Oh. Oh, let's hit the crane. The crane's there. The crane is like, you have to cover it around, isn't it? You have to go around. Yeah, you guys do the building. I want to do the crane. Yeah. Come. They've boarded this up so much. Do you reckon someone's calling the police already from like, us being in there? Cranes are right there though. Get out of here. Oh no. Just gonna have to do it, isn't it? Right. I got covered. Right there. Oh, the only thing is we're not going to be able to hide in the building. Oh, yeah. Sure. That is tricky, man. Really tricky. That's your orange juice. Is it bad? You go quick. Let's just hope we don't get seen, innit? My shoes are so slippery. That's so dodgy. God. There's a security guard over there taking photos of us right now. We need to get out of here. We wouldn't be able to catch sunset without getting arrested and put in a cell, so I cannot be bothered for that. So we're gonna get down quick and try and get an escape pod. You're going back, yeah? Yeah, they're coming. Get that escape on, boy. Treat them normal and just dip. Huh? No. Sweating so much. Do you reckon he's following us? No. Oh, I heard something. Oh. Fuck, fuck, fuck. He's coming. Go.
Go.
Huh? Thank you. Let go, let go!
I'm nervous because I don't see you guys filming, so it's a bit sketchy.
The
minibus. Look, camera's on, mate.
Yeah.
Look,
camera's
on.
Yeah.
Recording, mate.
Yeah,
you're climbing up a tree.
You didn't see that, did you?
You're climbing up a crane and you're talking about data protection.
Really?
Yeah.
Legal requirement. I have a control by climbing for you guys.
What, sorry?
Everyone's here.
The other reason why we're here is we're climbing up a bloody iron. Yeah, but you should be inside the site, should you?
Yeah. Mo, just going to have to come down as well.
Yeah,
well, hello! Shit, man. It's
alright,
just take the bush, mate.
Alright? Yeah.
Stay facing the bush. Any more movement, you'll be going on the ground, okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Stay facing the bush for me. Okay, it's
a
pretty simple thing.
Just look
forward, okay? Yeah. Once this is done, I'll grab the pizza. Come around here, or are you just coming around here to the car store?
Just come around here, visit really.
Can you pick up Bill? Thank you very much.
Do a quick search your waistband.
Yeah, that's right.
Just finish up and then
I'll grade
it
off
and then I'll
put
it
away.
The laptop I made music on.
Has it got a code to it?
What's your name, mate?
Ricky, that's me.
But,
do you mean sign off screen, check it if you like?
Yeah, I think you won't give me your password.
No, I'll type it in, mate.
Yeah, that's what I'll
do.
That's
fine, we're happy for that to happen if... Just going to have a quick look through your coat and bag.
Sorry.
I see one teenager with rucksack.
Oh my days. How did this happen? So I'm getting almost basically getting arrested. I was detained over there. You run away. You're on the other side here and I'm over there getting arrested. They didn't even go to you. That is ridiculous. You jumped over that fence and then all I heard was like, what did you say? You were just like, oh no, or something. What did
like,
you say?
I'm free boys.
It's like, you jumped over the gate and was like, oh, Ricky or something. And I was like, hang on, why did he just scream there? And I look over the fence, bro. I look over and free there is three fed cars there, lights on. Yeah, it's a good now. Money stuff all in my jeans. So you know I cannot lack now. Got the chopper with the bill.